popping. I see that you've been learning. And when I took you shopping, you spend it like you earned it. And when you popped off on your ex, he deserved it. I thought you wouldn't want.
Hey, what's going on, YouTube family? It's your boy Mark, and I'm back with another video. And in today's video, I'm doing another subscriber request. And this request comes from three of my subscribers. So big shout out to Patricia Figueroa, Roko P, and Luz-M. They want me to react, do another reaction to the Argentinian queen herself, Lali. And this song is gonna be 100 Grados featuring A.CHAL. I'm very excited to listen to this song. After I listened to Besarte Mucho, which I thought was definitely a bop, that song is amazing and crazy amazing. So I'm very interested to see what she's about to bring to this song, because when I was reacting to Besarte Mucho, it kind of gave me this Argentinian tango vibes. Like it seemed like it was very sultry and seductive. So I'm very interested to see if this is going to be a more up tempo song or if this is going to be a more down tempo song. So I'm very excited to see what this is gonna bring. But before we jump into this reaction, please remember to smash that like button and annihilate that subscribe button and hit that post notification bell so you can stay up to date every time I drop a video, every Monday and Friday and every day in between, when I can find new music, new news, or talk about my personal series Mark Under the Microscope. So join the family. I mean, it's free. We are all a family here. We're loving. There's nothing but positivity on this channel. We all like to stay awesome, be awesome, because we are awesome. So let's jump right into this reaction.
Óyeme, déjame ser el antídoto de ese veneno. Pasar de cero a 100 grados mientras nos tenemos. El tiempo que ya hemos pasado cambió mi concepto. Y lógico es desearnos y juntos no estemos. Sí.
Okay, I want to stop it right there, right quick. She came already on here giving vocals and looking absolutely beautiful. I just had to sit there and say that. Can we just, we're going to take a pause right quick just to admire how beautiful this woman is and just how blessed we are to hear these vocals. Her vocals are absolutely amazing. Okay, back into this reaction.
Cuando tú vienes, logras algo aquí. Una sensación que trae consecuencias en mí, sí. Me encanta que sacas lo que más te gusta de mí. Dime qué voy a hacer. Bésame. Lo único que quiero es besarte. Ajá. Bésame. No esperes ni un segundo. Bésame. Y ahora va a ser imposible olvidarte.
I'm gonna pause it real quickly. I don't know if anybody who's watching this video knows of Rihanna, but this, especially this is for like more of my subscribers and just viewers who are from overseas. This video reminds me, if you don't know, check out Rihanna's You the One. Like the whole vibe and the feel and just the colors and just how the looks that Lali is given during the video, it very much gives me the vibe of You the One. So if you haven't checked out that by Rihanna, I see a lot of comparisons and parallels to that. But let's jump right back into this reaction.
Besarte.
So that was my reaction to Lali 100 Grados featuring A.CHAL. I definitely like that video. Like I said, it kind of gives me You Da One Rihanna vibes from that video. It, like just with the looks and the colors and just everything that was going on within the video. I will say that when they had those little like hypnotizing circles going around, I felt like they were trying to draw me in and suck me in, which I was already sucked in anyway, because I mean, how can you not be sucked in? I mean, Lali, she's beautiful. She's a beautiful woman. I mean, and her voice is absolutely incredibly amazing. And I thought that this video was super dope. And like I said, she reminds me a lot of Rihanna as an artist. So that's probably where I'm probably getting a comparisons and a parallels. And that's probably why I love her so much, because I love Rihanna as an artist. And I just love how she's just embracing her Argentinian heritage and just singing and just letting loose and having a good time and just letting her voice project. And I like this one because it was a little bit more scaled back as opposed to Besarte Mucho, which I felt was more sultry and seductive, where this one was really showcasing her voice. So I really appreciated that, and A.CHAL added another dimension, and I thought he did absolutely amazing on this track as well. And I can say that I am a big huge fan of Lali's. And if y'all have any music from A.CHAL by himself, or maybe as a lead artist or a featured artist from someone else, please let me know in the comments below, because I would love to check out music by him as well, because he has an amazing voice too. But that was my reaction to 100 Grados, and again, thank you for allowing me to react to that song. And as you know, my subscribers are lit, so join the family, because they stay lit, I'ma stay lit with them, because we stay awesome. So I hope all you guys stay awesome, be awesome, you are awesome, stay safe, and this is your boy Mark signing off. Deuces.